Hey guys, this is Ishmalamte. Do you know what is trending in the world of technology today? How would you feel waking up one morning and realizing that one of your favorite smartphone manufacturers is no longer going to have access to use or include Google apps on their devices? That sounds like a big one, huh? Well, this may be the case of Huawei. Following the latest ban of Huawei products in the US market, that is due to the US-Chinese trade war, Google has announced suspension of its business with Huawei. And then also, chipset companies like Intel, Broadcom, Qualcomm are also holding on to supply of critical software and hardware components to Huawei. This isn't good at all. Now let's look at some of the implications of the suspension of business between Google and Huawei. So reading from ABS-CBN News, Google is not going to provide technical support services to existing and future Huawei devices until further notice. Now, should you be worried if you're a Huawei user? In a way, yes, you have to be, because you're no longer going to be receiving critical software updates that is going to contain security patches and the rest from Google. But I'm sure definitely Huawei is going to do something about that. They're not going to leave their devices just like that. And should you get rid of your existing Huawei device? Not really, because over the years, Huawei has been developing their own technology, that is including software and hardware, and I'm very sure they are definitely going to roll out their own software for their mobile devices very soon. And then also, if you own a Huawei device, you can still update your existing Google apps. So Gmail, YouTube, Google Chrome, and the rest, you can still go ahead and to update them. Also, Huawei is going to continue to provide after-sales services as well as security updates to their devices. Now, if you are looking at getting future versions of Huawei devices, what you should note or know is that you are no longer going to have access to Google Maps, Gmail, YouTube, Google Chrome, and some other Google apps. So that is one thing you have to know in case you are looking at getting future versions of Huawei devices. What do you think about the US-Chinese trade war? What do you think about the ban of Huawei products on the US market? Do you think it's going to affect Huawei badly? And then finally, what do you make of the suspension of business between Google and Huawei? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, and don't forget to hit on the subscribe button as well as the bell so that anytime there's a new video, you get to see it. So once again, my name is Ishmael Lamte. I'll be looking forward to hear from you. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now.